It appears Ravens running back Gus Edwards is going to miss the first 10 days of training camp. ESPN's Adam Schefter reports Edwards tested positive for COVID-19. Ravens camp is set to start Wednesday. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.